Yeah, Smart War Games here. Let's check out Spartan. We already checked out a game like this. There's a big series. We will simply go quickly through them to see how they look and what they offer. This Legion Gold, Spartan, Troy at the Gates or something, and what was the fourth? Yeah, this series, and we will give them a quick look today. Soundcheck. Because I expect this game to be quite similar like the Legion Gold. I won't go through it too extensive. Hourglass.
Εντάξει. Αμέσως.
Well done.
This prosta yes.
This is precisa.
This dita yes.
Αμέσως.
Yeah, I would also like to see how 2D mode looks. We are now in 3D mode. There are not much use in combat. at the peace and steak. Nah, come on, what is your profession? Yeah. Watch and learn. Yeah, very good interface. Yeah, I like that the dial control stops. Oi. Yeah, this somebody was not really thinking this through with the rotation. That you need to use arrow keys for rotation, everything else is with the mouse. Yeah, there's also no way to track it. It looks like you need to do some editing in the controls. That is absolutely cumbersome. Up to 20, or that is a slaughter, I can imagine. You may use once each per battle. Sculptor, sir, I'm a father, sir. Blacksmith. This marching sound is also present in so many. Oh. Okay. Instant kill. What the heck are they doing here? Charge! Okay. Yeah, I don't know what those peasants were up to. They were absolutely out of league. Absolutely overconfidence. Yeah, it is similar to like this other game. We just want to see how 2D looks like.
Yes. Amesos. Εντάξει.
Immediately after victory, Spartans start running away for some for some oiling, for some body lotion care, like in Spartacus. That was also over the top. How those guys when body lotioned them or oil lotioned whatever they each other. Man, I still have two games to check out. I could imagine they come also as tutorials like this. This is of course a great tutorial, exactly how you need to do it, but if you play three games in a row just to check them out. But I guess there will be a way to skip it.
Lagini.
Ah, Fleet Battle. That's I've never seen in a series.
Gita, yes. Dagini.
What? I see nothing. They already, and I said like in Total War, automatic. Yeah. I will go into the game, but there are tutorials that is good. That's exactly how you need to make it. But we already played this game, and I expect. Sure, I might miss some specifics. I'm pretty sure those games have specifics, but I think that is basically like some sort of Total War. Yeah, let's go through the interface first before we do anything. Some information about buildings and tech levels. Interface is pretty good. Let's check quickly options, resolution. I think that's fixed resolution game, but it's fine. It's also. But what I want to do is switch to 2D mode. see what this comet looks like. Good resources. This time it's more than in the other game, it seems. There's a trade screen, I can't remember but seeing it in the other one. Diplomacy. Send somebody. Oh, okay, yeah, there are different mechanics. It seems now you have diplomats. It's quite basic. Yeah, in the town view we will go afterwards. Okay. Some basic research. It seems to be simple level research. Statistics, messages, city overview. And troop orders.
Lagini.
Oh, damn it. Deselect is right click now. Yeah, okay. Looks a bit different than the other than Legion.
Gita, yes.
Can select army set as stationed with this guy. Yeah, looks like this is more. This is coming with leaders, which is a good thing. Yeah, beautiful game. Can sell buildings. Yeah, you saw the battle, and that's it. I mean, it is a quite beautiful retro looking empire management with interesting combat resolution in which you, yeah, exactly, we want to see some 2D action. This guy here, let's get here, simply attack those guys, and I want to see how 2D looks. Yeah, that's because I buffed way too many army units here. Hope this guy will survive.
Taxi.
I just want to see the 2D combat. You need to confirm orders. This, I guess, okay. This is a button in order to move all units globally that have orders. Oh, damn it.
Здесь пересеса. Лагини.
Okay, let's see how 2D looks. Yeah, whatever. Go in. Yeah, I mean, now we have all orders. Let's see what, because the tutorial only limited it. Yeah, everybody advance. That's 2D, so they basically have two engines in this game. Interesting. Yeah, also doesn't look bad. Perhaps even it is really a matter of taste. Beautiful sprites. But this looks rather. Yeah, guys. Yeah, that's interesting. I think that's the first time I see that you have two engines. I mean, there's not. Trontilla games also have two engines. There are many games that have this. Not many, but several games. And battles will resolve in a couple of minutes, maximum. Even the biggest I can predict. It depends, I don't know, perhaps later when everybody is carrying armor, it takes longer. But this is definitely more action-based. Yeah, okay. Let's check out the next game. And videos might become shorter from now on, because we already saw a lot of this.